Then I should think you'll get it right in the neck.
He's a long way the best company commander we've got.
He turns into a kind of freak show, doesn't he?
My name's Oswald. Find the other officers and put me on.
I expect Dennis will be frightfully surprised to see me.
Your sister?
I could write and tell her all about it.
You mustn't expect to find him quite the same.
Oh, I know old Dennis's temper.
We are generally just waiting.
You know that tin of pineapple chunks I've got, sir? I'm sorry to report, it's apricots.
Hello, sir.
How did you get here?
You know, Mason, there's cutlets and cutlets.
I don't think I can manage any stuff like that. It's a beastly neuralgia.
She's an awfully nice looking girl.
She doesn't know that if I went up to a step without being doped with whiskey, I'd go mad with fright.
Something very deep, rather fine, your worship.
I sense her as letters. Cross out all he said about me.
You can't censor his letters.
And she goes on thinking I'm a fine fellow in front of him. I know.
Look at the sun. It'll be quite warm soon.
Hope we have an hot summer.
You keen on gardening?
The Germans are really quite decent, aren't they?
Next day, we blew each other's trenches.
It all seems rather silly, doesn't it?
It'll come while we're here, and we shall be in the front row of the storm.
I'm glad he's coming, but I'm sick of waiting.
I'm going to draw a picture of Trotter being blown up in four pieces.
Where do we put the letters to the letter?
You leave it open.
Open?
I have a sense of all the letters.
But Dennis...
Don't Dennis me! Stand up, my name!
I'm going now! You can't stop me!
You bloody little swine.
It's a bit oniony. That's only because of the saucepan.
Plenty of bread and butter and strawberry jam.
You've got to make a radar.
If anything should happen... Sending it along to my wife.
You're coming back. I must have somebody to talk to you about.
Do you like coffee better than tea?
You must come and stay with us one day.
Wish we had a good hot bath for you just when we get back.
Say, here's your ring.
Splendid, Stella. We've got all we wanted.
How awfully nice of the Brigadier's please.
Well done. We'll get you a military cross for this.
Must just sit on the horse.
I'd just as soon see a decent picture of Margate Pier.
Oh, you better go to bed.
What was that you said?
You resent my being here.
You think I don't care? You think you're the only soul that cares?
It hasn't gone through, has it?
It's just gone through a bit.
Can you stay for a bit?
Is that better, Jimmy? Jimmy?